How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh, go, go, go!
Oh, my God!
Run!
visual. The main structure is completely destroyed. Over. Hold on. I'm seeing something. It looks like there are survivors. Let's pick them up.
The old man, I don't know how to describe him. I mean,
you said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her. He held it right up to my face. Right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
How did you end up in the mines?
I was carried and taken and...
What did you see?
I don't know. I don't know.
He was out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
I thought we were close. After his sisters disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine.
I stabbed him, and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear, I didn't know.
Didn't know? Who did you stab?
Oh, I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho, and how was I supposed to know Josh had all the saws and the gun, and oh my God. You bringing in Meat Brain next? Gonna kick him around a bit for me?
I'm sorry?
Meat Brain, Mr. Muscle Brawn, Matt the Incredible Sulk.
Is there something we need to know?
Oh, no, nothing important except, you know, how he basically left me to die up on a freaking tumbling tower like a world-class douche nozzle?
Your friend Ashley, she told us she tried to help you. She said she heard you calling out.
No. Not me. Mike.
What do you remember?
He came for me. He did.
Came for you?
Where is he? Did he make it?
You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there. And I'd give anything to unsee it.
Spare me over till another year.
One survivor, repeat. Is that?
Oh, fuck!
Stay back! Stay back! No, no!